even if nobody would listen to me, I would still make music because that's simply one of the languages I speak.